really letting the bars go and do one, two, three steps without using my hand was really crazy, because I just couldn't do it before and it wouldn't work without stimulation.
So that was a very emotional moment. I will never forget this.